all about blossom. Have you ever noticed how trees start to look extra pretty in spring? That's because of blossom. What is blossom? Blossom is really another term for flowers. A common sight in spring are the clusters of small flowers that grow along the branches of certain fruit trees, such as apples, pears, cherries, and plums. The flowers grow in large numbers, decorating the trees in pretty pastel shades of pink and white. Why is blossom so popular? Blossom is one of the first signs of spring. It marks the end of winter and signals the promise of warmer days ahead. The early flowers let people know that plants are beginning to grow again and new life is beginning. The pretty colours and fragile petals of the blossoms make the trees look very striking against the blue skies. When the petals fall, they look like confetti on the ground. This is plum blossom. This is cherry blossom. Why do trees blossom? Blossom is part of the life cycle of the fruit tree. Blossoms help trees make fruit. They attract bees and butterflies, which carry pollen from flower to flower. This helps trees grow apples, cherries, and lots of yummy fruit. Where can we see blossom? You can find blossom in parks, gardens, and even out on the street. Some of the most famous blossom trees are cherry blossoms, which bloom in places like Japan and Washington DC. If you want to have fun with blossom, try catching the petals as they fall, or make a pretty blossom picture. You could also take a nature walk and see how many different blossoms you can find. Next time you're outdoors in spring, see if you can spot any blossom. Thanks for finding out all about blossom with me today. If you like this video, like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.